My name is Candace Rojas. I'm a mother of four small children. I'm 39 years old, and I can proudly say that I have lost over 30 pounds working with Odette, and through the knowledge that I've learned and gained from her program, it's been incorporated in my lifestyle.
When you eat decadently, how does that feel?
I actually feel ill almost afterward.
Is it a physical illness, or is it a psychological, a little bit of both?
A little bit of both, but I definitely feel bloated after having a more, you know, rich food.
My palate is changed. So you're aware, you're just aware that the foods are creating inflammation.
Yes.
And that's something a lot of people don't know, is that the bloatedness is actually like the silent inflammation that over a long period of time can develop disease. So
right.
It's good that you're that aware of it.
I've fallen in love with greens.
I'm so happy to hear that.
And not green M&Ms.
Oh, that's good.
It goes without saying, I'm really proud of you, but I hope you're really proud of yourself.